Revelio. Protego. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Professor Weasley? Somewhere away from prying eyes.
Forgive me, the headmaster stopped me and I... Merlin's beard? I see you've wasted no time. Well done. Shall we?
After you, Professor.
When one is in real need of it. Ordinarily, a student might stumble upon this room entirely by accident. If ever. I'd only planned to suggest Rebellion. To you how to find it by walking past that bit of wall, focusing on what you need. But you've managed to reveal the room on your own. While I'm here, we should take advantage of the moment. Now, where is Deke? He must have sneaked past and gone ahead.
Deke, Professor?
The house elf I was speaking to in my classroom your first day. Thought he might help you use the room once you found it. There's no chance I'm clambering over this mess. This presents the perfect opportunity to teach you Evanesco, the vanishing spell. You can cast Evanesco to vanish certain objects, such as these chairs and other things here in the room. I suggest you practice the wand movement. Splendid. Now, cast Evanesco on those chairs. Excellent work. You'll note that you are now in possession of Moonstone. We shall discuss its uses later. Let's move on.
Revelio.
Where in Merlin's name is that elf?
Accio.
Is that... Goodness. My old school bag. I wondered where that had got to. Can't believe it's still here. I'll just take a quick look at this. Give you an opportunity to explore on your own until we locate Deke.
Yes, Professor.
Dear. Revelio, can't you keep it down? Some of us are trying to rest.
Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Incendio! Revelio. I hope this isn't as precarious as it looks. Revelio.
An intruder! Stop them! No, not... that's not helpful, you worthless pile of tin!
Revelio. Protego. Lumos. Incendio. How does anyone other than a house elf manage to get around in here? Revelio. Was that a golden snitch?
Perhaps you should summon your wits and find out.
Revelio. I hope that house elf can find us in here. Revelio. Yikes! Careful!
Huh? Oh, there you are! Wait right there. Deke will come to you. Hello.
Ah, Deke. We've been looking for you.
Apologies, Professor Weasley. Deke was looking through some of what's appeared in the room since Deke was last here. Is this the student?
Indeed it is.
Deke is honored to meet you.
Deke has been a friend since I was a second year. We discovered this room together. I mentioned you to Deke. We believe that you might be able to benefit from this room like I did. Deke, would you be so kind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. The Room of Requirement will always be equipped for the Seeker's needs. It's unplottable, so won't appear on any map. Most happen upon it by accident, if ever. Deke's seen students in need of an extra file for potions stumble upon the room filled with them. You seem to have accessed it in its form as the Room of Hidden Things.
I was thinking about needing a place away from prying eyes. Brilliant.
Oh, that explains...
What I need...
Well then, now it's time to focus on what you need. Just close your eyes. Imagine the room precisely as you need it. The room will do the rest.
To work with. I look forward to seeing what you do with the space. Ah, and it seems the room has provided you with a desk of description. Excellent. It can identify unfamiliar items of clothing. One should always understand the effects of anything in which one is clothed. You'll find plenty of items of clothing that need to be identified. The desk will be an invaluable resource.
Thank you, Ronel Cheng Manoge. For liking the stream. Thank you.
I imagine?
It will. Now, I'll give you a brief lesson in conjuring. The room might not provide everything you need on its own.
Conjuring?
Yes. The magic of create. Very good. When conjuring more complex objects, you'll need what... Spellcrafts are like recipes. They list the ingredients or resources needed to conjure a particular object. You should have acquired some for a potion station and potting table from tomes and scrolls in Hogsmeade.
I did. Where can I find the resources I need?
While resources such as moonstone can be obtained throughout the Highlands, it's much safer and easier to purchase them. They can also be collected by vanishing objects in the room, such as the chairs you vanished earlier. In fact, you should have enough resources for now.
I see. Can I regain resources by vanishing something I've already conjured?
You can indeed. Quite perceptive. Why don't you give it a try? Go ahead and conjure the potion station. You should find both. Whenever you need to brew potions or grow plants. Presuming, of course, you've collected any seeds or potion ingredients you need in Hogsmeade or outside the castle grounds. Deke will be here to answer any questions you...
I will be sure to speak with...
Good luck.
Deke hasn't seen this many plants here before. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Leviosa. It can be used to levitate objects for a short time. Once you've completed a few prerequisite tasks, do see me after class.
Deke cannot believe how many beasts you have here.
I'm ready for the next letter.
Very well. You can acquire it by van... Return to me.
I have them.
Good. You can conjure... Conjuration. Why don't you try it on the walls and floor?
Deke hasn't seen this many plants here before. Deke cannot believe how many beasts you have here. Of all the potions you've brewed.
Shall we move on? Wand at any conjured item and perform the altering spell to customize it. To see your interest in herbology, dare I say, blossom.
You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. hasn't seen this many plants here before.
Nicely done. Now you're ready for something a little more advanced. On the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony.
Dee cannot believe how many beasts you have here.
Gluway ka naman dun, ha? Imo naman.
You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
It warms my heart to see your interest in herbology, dare I say. Blossom!
Revelio. Revelio.
Incendio!
Oh dear, Deke thinks perhaps you didn't know Deke was near. You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Revelio.
You've been practicing.
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Your space might benefit from a bit of ambiance, don't you think? Deke, would you mind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of magic some years ago. Deke thinks you'll enjoy it. Come and talk to Deke when you're ready. You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. You should be proud of all the potions you brewed.
Thank you.
It warms my heart to see your interest in herbology, dare I say. Blossom!
Dick thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Thank you.
things. You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. Of course.
I would like the...
Oh, sounds good.
Quite a difference. Now you have...
Thank you, Professor.
Indeed.
That happen.
If you'd like.
Thank you, Professor.
Good.
I'd like...
Of course.
Actually,
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Astronomy Tower.